Hello everyone, welcome to Natalie Larson's Kitchen. Today I'm going to make just a simple corn cake that you just use the can to measure everything. So the can of corn, you take all the liquid inside, and the same can we're going to use to measure everything else, okay? So I like those kinds of recipes because then there is one measurement for everything. So in the blender, I'm going to start with three whole eggs, if they are big. If they're small, use four. Then I'm going to come with the can of corn. Let's see if I can get you guys here. Can of corn. I love corn, so I make a lot of recipes with corn. So, on the same can, I'm gonna measure one can of sugar. Can of cornmeal. Can of oil. Whole can of milk. Baking powder, not too full. Now let's blend everything really good. Blend. is already preheated, 350. Then we're gonna come with the cake here on the. It looks like they can make two cakes. So I'm gonna put this in the oven. 350 until the toothpick comes up clean, and I'll be right back.
Hi guys, welcome back to Natalie Larson's Kitchen. So here's our corn cake. That's the one, and that's the other. I took a piece. So please remember, go there, share, comment, like, follow us on YouTube too. And here's the corn cake. Just need a cup of coffee. That's it for the corn cake. See you guys next week for something else.